Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. No, it was not an April Fool's joke. There was an earthquake there near Blanchard, Louisiana at 2:26 a.m. this morning. USGS is asking people to report if they felt this earthquake, and so far 38 people have said they did feel it. This is the fifth earthquake recorded in the state of Louisiana, according to USGS. The last registered earthquake in Louisiana before today was back on August 2nd, 2010. That too was a magnitude 3.0 reported in East Feliciana Parish. In 2018, there was a magnitude 4.6 earthquake on May 6th, and that earthquake was about 166 miles southeast of New Orleans. This is what they consider a minor earthquake. More likely, people just noticed doors rattling, windows rattling. Those close to the epicenter of the earthquake might have hairline cracks in their walls or foundation. Using Google Earth, here you can see Shreveport. We got Benton. And over towards the west, we have Karnak. I'll zoom into that location. We also have Chadu. And here is the closest location that USGS said was to the earthquake, Blanchard. There is other homes close to this location. And you can see there's lots of houses along here and throughout here. I don't have a name of this location, but I'm sure they felt it as well. We'll zoom in a little bit. This is a very rural location. Here we have the felt reports. We got one down southwest. We got Shreveport. Let's see what we got here. We got two responses there. One there. One there. Four from Morning Sport. Shreveport. Shreveport. The New Madrid earthquake zone, which is close to here, is the area that's most likely to produce earthquakes that could be felt in Louisiana. Since 1843, there's been more than 40 earthquakes felt in and around Louisiana. So once again, using Google Earth, here is the New Madrid fault zone. And also over here, we have drawn out in red the fault zone as it comes up and down all the way, and it extends all the way down through Texas, which is part of the Cambrian Rift. And you're not far from that area of the Cambrian Rift. Yep, once again, it's an area where once the United States was going to separate, divide. It's a failed rift system, and we'll follow it back all the way up. See that? And there's that 3.0. Can you see that in red? There's been quite a few of these earthquakes along these failed rift systems of late. Something that I have taken notice and other people have taken notice of. Yesterday along the New Madrid fault zone, there was a magnitude 1.7. Tiptonville, Tennessee. Also yesterday, a 2.0. Yeah. Another 2.0 that was on the 29th. A 1.4 on the 29th. And that's all they got listed for the last week for New Madrid. And then on USGS, if you follow along where this rift system would go, there was a 2.2 Smiley, Texas. Not far from San Antonio, Texas. I may have just a small red line drawn out, but this rift system is over 150 miles wide. Best that I could do, I tried to draw out a line 150 miles wide. And you can see this is within that rift system. Let me zoom in a little bit. So did you feel this earthquake? Have you noticed any hairline cracks? Did anything fall over in your home? I imagine this is probably a suburb of one of these towns, maybe Blanchard. Or Shreveport, I don't know. I don't live there. And they don't have a name there, so it's probably an unincorporated area But if you did have earthquakes, and a lot of people reported that there was dogs barking prior to and after this earthquake that occurred early this morning, please put it down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please make sure you're still subscribed. YouTube loves to unsubscribe people. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. I'm also on Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.